to announce our new football coach, Danny Gonzales.